Wilcom Embroidery Studio provides techniques for creating special sequin fills. These include scalable sequin stipple, maze and offset fills, multiple sequin fills, reversible or flip sequin fills, and split sequin fills. If you have a multi-sequin capable machine, you can assign different sequins from the palette to split areas of a sequin fill. The process is analogous to creating stitch patterns with custom splits. In this video, we focus on creating a split sequin design for a multi-sequin capable machine. First, select your multi-sequin machine from the machine format list, in this case, Dahao. Load any vector artwork you intend to use. It needs to employ simple, clear shapes, which can be easily converted to sequin blocks. Prepare a palette of sequins based on the colors you intend to use. Digitize the background fill with the Sequin Fill tool. Double-click the object to invoke object properties. Adjust settings as necessary. Create the outlines you'll use to form the pattern. Sequin fill is used in combination with carving stamp to create stamp patterns. The Use Object tab allows you to select object outlines from the design window and apply them directly as stamps. Here, we're using our vector artwork as the template. Adjust view settings as necessary and click Use Stamp to apply split lines to your sequin fill. Click the Sequin Split Edit tool. Split lines appear within the sequin fill. Click an area to select it and right-click to invoke the pop-up sequin palette. Select a replacement sequin from the pop-up menu. Continue in the same manner, clicking areas to select and choosing replacement sequins from the pop-up menu. If your machine supports it, you can use stack sequins. For fine-tuning, instead of using the Sequin Split Edit tool, use the Sequin Edit tool to swap individual sequins. Press the ESC key to complete and zoom out to inspect the result. Once your sequin design is ready for production, check all design details via the Design Information Docker. The Design tab provides a summary of all sequins used in the design. When you come to output your design to machine file, make sure you're using the correct file format. In this case, we use DST. For more information about Embroidery Studio sequin splits, consult the online help or reference manual.